brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Cursed champion falls. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. An increasing stockpile of curious trinkets, gathered from forbidden places. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. Madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. At the very precipice of oblivion. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Ambushed by foul invention. Thank you. darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? A handsome reward for a task well performed. I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Quickens. Thank you. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Fiend. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Executed with impunity. Another one falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? To the pit. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into madness. Impressive. This expedition at least promises success. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Darkness holds dominion, black as death. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final, crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Fortune, waiting to be spent. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Thank you. wonderfully executed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Thank you. decisive pummeling. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Well struck. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Devastating blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Cannot be left unanswered. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? match is struck. A blazing star is born. To fall for such a little thing, a bite of bread. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.